I literally have not gone to bed and I'm so fucking tired. Why do I do this kind of shit to myself? I am literally gonna fucking die. I have a freaking 7-hour flight to Jamaica and I'm just lying in my room, not sleeping because I have to leave in like 20 minutes. I hate life, but I'm super fucking excited. I'm standing out here all of 2 minutes, and guess what? It freaking starts raining! What the heck? So mad. So Caitlin said she's on her way, so I'm literally standing in the middle of the freaking road just waiting for her. Like, I'm so giddy. Ah! I even got his cookies. Ah! I'm so cold. I'm so excited, and I have to sleep, and I'm so tired, but I'm so excited! Chicago, Chicago. Breakfast, so good. I had waffles. Taylor had healthy stuff. Caitlin had a fancy French toast. We're just enjoying life. It's so pretty. Oh, just kidding. You can't see anything. Peace out. Behind the scene of vlogging, Caitlin has taken the same thing like 13 times. And she keeps saying, should I delete it? Like, look how pretty all my friends are. Taylor, so pretty. Caitlin continues to vlog, like.
It's day two in Jamaica. Had a blast, but was so tired yesterday. Just went straight to the room and took a nap, so I didn't get any footage.
Lies, 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 lies. Woo! We are leaving. My asshole is literally out, but. So it's okay. So like everyone else is just so it's okay. Oh, it's gonna be freaking fun. Ah, she thought it was a picture. Look at how pretty it is. Oh my gosh. I don't even know if I'm getting it. But Caitlin's over there somewhere vlogging, getting pictures, and we're just looking hot AF. I think my girlfriend
was okay, up with your
that's
head.
That's not how you say it. Oh my fucking god.
This is what I deal with every
Turn
single
this way.
Day.
Stop!
I'm just relaxing. There's why this is gay. Just kidding. Cam's putting eyelashes on Taylor, and it's taking, like, not that long. But I'm just sitting here. I want to go swimming and take pictures, and Taylor's all pretty anyways.
Taylor, I can't.
Caitlin can't.
For real.
For real. Taylor's getting pissed off. I love it. Alcohol's disgusting. Never drink. I do.
Just doing a little behind the scenes.
Well, yeah.
Oh, Taylor's so pretty. I can't tell if it's me. Nope. Look how pretty Taylor is. Woo!
Just try it.
Yeah, just try
a
it.
A little bit.
Like, so pretty. After the photo shoot, they're literally like making fun of me because I cannot take photos.
I really like this one, but Faithy ruined it.
It's like the fourth photo in a row that she said, but it's probably true. I just can't take photos.
Look,
you can't see it.
Can you see it though?
What is my face? Oh my god. Hey, what's up, you guys? We just had breakfast. We're just walking back. Taylor's room's like right there. Our room's like a mile away. Look at that. It's just so pretty.
Mm-hmm. I haven't even updated my phone.
Weird. But yeah, everything's just so pretty. Me and Caitlin tried going down those slides, and we got in trouble. The lifeguard had to blow his whistle and tell us to come down. It was actually kind of embarrassing. I thought it was just because of us, but no, it's everyone. All of our legs are so dry.
Speak for yourself, bitch.
I'm gonna bleep that out.
Smooth patch on. We'll
edit that out.
Yeah. I'm gonna edit the whole vlog that you just took out.
I don't like edit you out.
Oh, I forgot Taylor has to put tennis shoes on. How gay.
Are you going with her?
No.
Okay, good. Bye, Taylor. Do we have to walk her up?
Bye, Taylor. Please don't get raped.
Okay, yep, hers is right here. Ours is literally a mile this way. Like how, what I just showed you, it's all the way down there, plus around the corner, so it kind of just sucks. We're gonna get our little workout in after breakfast, lunch, and dinner. The ocean's so pretty. You can, like, kind of see Caitlin's big head.
Beer hut.
Oh, wait, here's the beer hut. Gotta go. Bye.
We found it's a little crab. Caitlin's gonna pick it up and bring it back to our room. Aww.
He's scared.
Aww. Let's be his parents. Okay, let's bring it. Come on. Come on, you're gonna have a new home now.
So this is me and Taylor has clothes on. No, she has clothes on. And we're literally just in the bed. And guess who's getting ready, as always.
Caitlin, come
back. Oh my god, we're always just waiting on her.
Can you make me look skinnier on a picture like that? Stop.
My look at her hair. Like, yeah. No, I think it looks cute.
I'm
going to
punch her in the face. Can you make me look skinnier?
Ooh.
Oh, cute, I wish I would
have
kept my hair tied.
Bogue, did you brook them?
They were, like, knotted.
Bogue. Just waiting on Caitlin. Again, always, Jinx
again.
Me, freaking Instagram models.
Look at me right now.
Me,
I don't know.
Instagram models. Bye. Guess where we're going. Oh my god, Caitlin! So that red's gonna face us. Oh, look how pretty everything is. The ocean's so pretty. It's so hot. It's probably like 5,000 degrees. Slightly sweating. But I'm a. What'd you. Okay, guys, Caitlin, you look so pretty like this. Wow. We're gonna get some coconuts. I thought we were gonna vlog.
None.
Why not? You look like a prostitute. A pretty prostitute, like awful pretty woman.
Baby.
Hi. Say something so it's not awkward.
So today's the last full day of our vacation. It took me forever to wake up because I was so tired. I look like a mess, it's whatever. Caitlin looks beautiful as always. She woke right up, started getting ready, and she looks awesome. And I just look, yeah, everything's so pretty. Our room's kind of a mess, but we're gonna clean it tonight. And yeah, we're about to go eat breakfast and have some fun.
Okay, so the worst thing happened to me last night. So I keep a file of all my friends and like how funny they are. Caitlin's file, the funniest person ever, her file got deleted and I'm so mad. And I tried calling Apple and it wouldn't work because I'm in Jamaica. And I don't know, life just is hard for me. It's okay, she's already said like three funny things and I've had to put in a new file because she's just freaking hilarious, huh? She's really funny.
Day four of breakfast. I think it's safe to announce that I am the worst vlogger ever. I'm living this great vacation life and I vlogged like 5% of it. It's so amazing, the food's really good. I get waffles every single day. Caitlin got crepes and always makes them beautiful, so I don't know. Today is the first breakfast we haven't ate with Taylor. She was slow at waking up and we were hungry, so we went and got breakfast. Sorry, Taylor.
So in the process of everything we do, for some reason, every time we leave our room, we always sing Starships by Nicki Minaj. She's literally taking a picture of her butt. Oh my God, Caitlin. But she's taking another one, oh my God. Okay, my face looks so oily, but I don't know what it is because like being here, like my face just keeps getting so oily. It's kind of gross actually.
Let's go get drunk.
Let's go get drunk. Woo! Picture.
Show. Fuck you.
We are going to the beach. Caitlin did not want to sit in the empty spot. We both want to sit by Taylor, so she's sitting on my lap. She's weird. And yeah, we're going to the beach. Each, let's get away. Okay, say what they're going to say. Which you think about like that?
Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. If it wasn't for pussy, then dip them out.
Okay, I can't see if we can see us. I can't see if we can see us.
That's okay.
Okay. Just up, down, and go. Alrighty. Wait, I can't see. You gotta make sure you don't. Ready? Up, down, go.
Not to make some big changes in highlights.
That wasn't that bad.
That was awful.
Alright, so. Cheers for nipples.
Cheers nipples!
Without nipples, breasts would be pointless.
Without nipples, breasts would be pointless. Okay, down.
I can't.
Up.
Oh my God, they all went.
They all went. I'm a loser. That was terrible.
Okay, so I did not think I was that drunk, but I went to the bathroom because obviously I had to pee and I broke my freaking pants. So, like, I'm wearing Caitlin's thing and literally my underwears, my swimsuit bottoms are right here and they broke right here. Like, I'm not wearing anything and I swear I was not drunk. So I'm so confused. I don't know. So, we've been drinking, day drinking all day, and we're getting there, but look.
Look, cheers. We gotta do cheers.
Cheers. Mine's so good.
Hers is way better than mine.
Oh, Queen, what are you eating?
Sour pineapple that tastes like buffalo.
that was not what I was expecting. I was expecting her to be like, oh, I'm eating so healthy. I'm gonna be like, oh, I'm having drinks. Drink, 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 drunk, drunk, drunk. Ah. They sent us in the corner, probably because we might be a tad bit of a distraction. But it's right next to the salad bar. Ah. She's so embarrassed. So, Caitlin ordered calamari, and oh my god, it is stunning, and we're going to eat two and two at the same time, and ready, pick up one. Clink. Clink, and... It's so good. Oh my god, I'm in love. So good. So, not only did Faith throw up, but... She fucking spilled shit all over the table when she fucking sat down. I'm literally so tired and I'm so sad that our vacation is over.
The following passengers checked in on United.
Oh my god, I'm so tired. So we only have like 8 hours left for our flight home. I'm probably gonna sleep on the plane. So what about her? We are not sitting by each other. So annoyed.
Thank God.
But, yeah. I'm super tired and so sad that our vacation's over. It did not... I feel like I could have gone another week and a half on vacation. What about you?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, talk to you guys later. Probably Chicago. Also, yeah.
Getting on the plane.
And then we wait in lines. Our silly freaking terminal got changed, so now we're running through it again. Trying to get to C, even though they said B. And we're just really exhausted and tired, and I want to be home. Our last plane just ended, and we're just now waiting to get off.
Nice flash.
I know, I look so much better with flash. And yeah, it's been a long day, and we have an hour ride home, and then I get to go take a shower and go to bed for like 1,000 hours. Peace. So, Caitlin and I are sitting here in between the two doors, and every other second they go off. There's Caitlin. Here I am. Now they're just opening and closing like they always freaking do. I just wanna be home. Hey guys, so I just got home and I changed into my pajamas and I'm laying in bed and I feel like I'm probably gonna pass out in like 3 seconds. So, my trip to Jamaica was literally so much fun. I don't think I slept at all, but it was so much fun, and 10 out of 10, I would definitely do it again, and I just really love life right now. Like, going to Jamaica just makes me want to always travel, and especially going with my two other best friends, everything, literally just, it just feels like I'm living the life I was meant to live. And I don't know, but it just feels really, really good. All right. Bye. Oh.